Hi guys, it's me again. Well, I feel kind of better because, as you can tell, I'm standing up. But because when I'm sick, I usually can't stand up. I have to sit down or lie down. So it's a step up. So I was just turning down my TV. Sorry, it's my cousin. He just texted me. Well, we've been texting. But yeah. Super bored. I love this one. Well, I can't read. It says the main, whatever. You left me. The main, you left me. Couldn't hear it the first time, but I love that song. I'm bored, so I'm gonna wake up my hamster. It's probably the third or fourth time I've done it today, so he probably hates me right now. No, I just poked him, so, you know, not gonna. I'm not sure I'd like to sleep the thing. I'm gonna be seeing them at night, hopefully, if I behave. And if my cousin behaves, the one that I'm texting out now, he's gonna go with me. But if he can't behave, my mom's gonna have to go with me. But yeah. Let's make this short video. Well, it's not short, it's already like 1:44. But yeah. I'm standing up and feel happy. Wish me luck so I can get through this and go to work on May. The 5th of May. So hopefully I'll be able to bring my iPad and make a few videos of them. Probably be kind of awkward because everyone's going to bring my camera. And then this girl brings an iPad to concert. But this is the only way I can get videos on here. So yeah, so I'll just bring that. I could even bring my cell phone so I can get pictures. So I can send my iPad and my phone for background to pictures of them. Hopefully I get to have pictures with them. Have my fingers crossed. But I woke up my hamster. He's walking around right now. I'm in shower bad, but I'm gonna take one right now right after the video, so didn't even know that. Cross it out. You didn't hear that, okay? So yeah, bye.